sun is coming up slowly. And the day begins. If you want to see the Mediterranean flair of Switzerland, you need to go to the south of Switzerland. Because as you can see, it looks totally like Italy. Huh? With palm trees, flowers, already blooming a little bit because it was cold. But yes, such a nice area, full of wonders. Oh, crazy, look at them all. I am breathing like a horse because I went these steps up and with a full backpack. Yeah, it's not only. So schön. Such a nice corner. This is a very nice view down to Ascona. Looks so surreal, huh? With the yellow stuff from the Sahara. Nice. We walk a little bit through Ascona, but Ascona is already busy because all the workers have to go to work, of course, but there are less people in the morning, so I won't have any problem with privacy rules and so. Yeah, normally during the day there are many people walking around here. And now we're gonna check the cherry trees, okay? If they are already blooming, but I think it is maybe 1 week too early. Hotel now, ready for breakfast, and this is the promenade of Ascona. Yeah, now there are not many people around because, as I said again, it is too early, you know, Dolce Vita and so. Yeah, I already worked a lot I am proud of myself. So a last glimpse. And then finally, breakfast. Yeah. And this is the Lago Maggiore. You can still see the Sahara dust. The sky is always a little bit yellow. Yeah, some people are walking around the streets of Ascona, having a good time, enjoying the silence. Yeah, before more people are coming. So now we walk back. I always say we. But Rasta is not here and I miss him. That's why I probably say we. We! Yeah, also I walk back to my car. And then we go to Locarno for a short visit. Huh? We drive now again through the cherry blossom to say goodbye. Because it was so, so beautiful, huh? Yeah, they have their own magic, the cherry blossoms. Isn't it wonderful? I'm so obsessed about cherry blossom. Yeah, so this is the perfect sign for spring. Okay, so that was it. And now we have a little visit to Locarno. Huh? Okay. Driving now into the direction of Locarno. Well, we are already in Locarno at Lido, and now we're driving into the city, and then I need urgently to wash my car because the car looks like it was in the desert because of the Sahara dust. Yeah, and I've read that it's not that healthy for the car when there is too much dust on it. So that's why I'm searching for a car wash. Car wash! Whoa, 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 whoa. There is surely one around Locarno. Ask me which city I prefer, Ascona or Locarno. It is Ascona because I prefer smaller cities. Yeah, Locarno is a little bit too big for me. But this is only my opinion, pal. After 10, so there are much more people around. Ooh, I see some flowers. Maybe I need to stop, huh? And to check the flowers over there, if I have a parking place. Do I have one? Schwierig, huh, mit parking place, too. Everyone wants to have a parking place here. Yeah, I'm so sorry. Wir glauben nicht mit den Blümli. Maybe next time, huh? Yeah, and now it's too late. We are at the train station Locarno. I did a little round tour with you. You need to know this city a little bit. It's like a jungle. They're like chicken. Yeah, too many people. Time to go home, huh? Now we in centro di Locarno, huh? Many people, many cars, many rush. Yeah, I miss my baby Rasta. I want to go home. Yeah, it's not the same without Rasta. It is not. But he's not a city dog, so yeah. So we now leave Locarno and watch out for the car wash. I hope you enjoyed my short visit in the south of Switzerland again with some spring moods. And yeah, I don't know the next plans yet, but I know there are other cherry blossoms waiting for me. So yeah, let us surprise, huh? Ciao!